Happy birthday to you. Hey, yeah. Happy birthday to you.
Yeah.
Happy birthday, dear Charles.
Yeah.
Happy birthday to you.
Thank you, Moms.
No problem, son. What you doing today?
Gotta get to class, Moms. I got a girl I gotta get.
Okay.
Yeah, I gotta get her, Moms.
Well, have a good day. I love you.
Yes, I love you, too.
Hey, yo.
Yo, Taylor.
What's up, my boy?
What's up, bro?
Happy birthday.
Bro, appreciate that.
My boy, Big 16.
Yeah, you know I'm having that party this weekend, bro. I need to see you.
Oh, word? I'm in there.
All right.
So, hey, but I guess since you're growing now, you can stop being a pussy.
Listen.
And ask Malia out to the ball, because you know I already got my date.
Whoa. Who are you talking about? Who's your date? You talking about Nia?
Yeah, you know this, man. You know she wearing that dress I like, you know, the one color with the back out?
Yeah.
But anyways, you gonna make it happen with Malia or not? You know she feeling you.
Man, you think so?
I know so, bro. Have I ever stood you wrong?
Yeah.
You know, think about it. If you got Brian in the paint posted up and Jimmy Butler's on D, like, why even bother passing it to him? You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, but... Look over here, man. Look over here, man. You see, he's doing whatever I'm doing, man. What is...
Yo, Charles, wait up.
What's up with it?
What's up, man?
Anyways, I'm sorry about yesterday, bro. I forgot I had to take the chicken out the freezer for my mom. You know how that goes. Ass whooping the clock, you feel me?
Yeah, I feel you.
So we good?
Yeah, it's all good, man.
Don't keep me in suspense, bro. You gotta let me know what happened yesterday.
Man. Still a little this, still a little that.
Oh,
handle business, yeah. Business.
I know you can handle it without me.
Yes, sir.
Let's go get this girl, man.
Come on.